Boy, and it is a special city. People have been fantastic.
The whole area. There's a drive to deep right center field, and that one is gone. Dave Henderson this time hits it over after hitting the top of the fence in the first inning. This one clears it by a couple of feet in the fourth. But especially in a lineup like this one. And there's another towering drive to deep center field. Butler goes back, and Henderson has hit his second home run. The fourth by the A's, the fifth on this winless night at Candlestick, and it's 8-3.